The toys are back in town. Donkey Kong. Mario.
Here we go.
The rivalry that heated up on the Game Boy Advance system reignites on the Nintendo Switch system. With his eyes on the prize, Donkey Kong has stolen all the mini Mario toys from the factory. And it's up to Mario to track him down. In each stage, contraptions and other challenges await. Observation and action are vital to your success. Mario needs to reach the key, but he can't quite cross the gap. That monkey's tail looks a little suspicious, though, doesn't it? If Mario does this, now he can get across and safely grab the key. Platform too high? Reach it with a handstand jump or a backflip, like that. Observe and act to collect mini Marios, clear stages, and face Donkey Kong head on. In this updated version of the game, you can play with a friend in local co-op. However you choose to puzzle your way through, it's up to you to recover the toys. Mario vs. Donkey Kong launches on Nintendo Switch February 16th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.